putting syllabus and pie in. What does syllabus have equipped? Yeah, he definitely could use some new equipment. I'll give him the Wrath Roar. You can't use the flavor of it yet. Leather. Yeah, I'll give him that. Okay. Let's see, what does Pi have equipped? What kind of armor can she use? Ah! Damn. Wait. Theta blowing sea sand hot wind. Take this one on first.
Oh my!
Then I'll do the bounty hunter quest.
Tee-hee.
Figure I might as well get the quest done first.
Yes, I see.
These enemies are too weak. Eh. This should be a
shadowless
piece of
dog, huh?
Shadowless dog, eh?
Where should we start the search? Should we start the search?
Take out these guys first.
Of course we won.
Bring it on! your guards down.
Here.
That's it. It really doesn't have a shadow.
Okay, so which one should we defeat? Might as well just get them all.
Bring it on!
Shining. Wicked Strike!
Razor's Edge!
Of course we won.
What? Come back here!
Get back here! Absolutely pathetic.
Thank you.
here? No. I always keep my guard up. The one thing we don't want to run into is the doppelganger.
Bring it on!
Charming.
Terribly good at running away.
Damn, not again.
Seems so. Fortunately, I happen to know where it is.
You're not.
First thing we're
gonna
do though is get rid of these guys.
I thought it escaped over here, but...
Almost like shadow clones. Is that a dog version of Naruto?
So that we couldn't escape. What a damn sneaky dog.
Huh. Exactly. It's almost like Naruto. I will say this, it's not easy to figure out which one is the real one.
Here goes.
I don't think this is the one. Here we go, there should be some kind of mark. this one. Wait. Bingo. Think this is it.
Bring it on!
Huh. I got this much trouble against it.
Bring it on!
You know what? Screw it. I just go after all of them.
Here goes! Thank you.
This is a piece of cake.
Bingo.
That's
it.
He's the only one with a shadow. Hey, that's him. Get the one with the shadow. Here goes. Haseo?
That was impressive, Haseo. You spotting the shadow during the battle, I mean.
Oh, well, that was nothing. Let's go back.
Nothing gets away from knee-sharp eyes.